All right, guys, give it up for Jazzman Joach.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Welcome to the King's Head Pub. We are, yes, that was Night and Day by Cole Porter. Great. You're great to be here again on Tuesday night. Anyway, so let me play another one.
Now, what's the name of this guitar?
The name of this guitar?
Yes.
Her name is Lucy.
I love it.
And let me tell you the story behind Lucy. Actually, this is what Lucy looks like.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm bringing Lucy with me.
Yeah. But the thing was, is like, actually it was a special weekend because I actually went to see her. And then I wasn't expecting her to come to my gig 2 nights later, and she did. And she was probably the first one that actually made my knees weak. I mean, she could have been anywhere in South Florida, but she chose to see me play. It's cool, you know. And I can remember the night that she planted a kiss on me, I wasn't expecting it. I said, damn, I didn't respond quicker than that. Stupid. I still tell her till this day, I was so freaking stupid. Even I look back till this day, I said, man, I should have, you know, if I was, well, if I wasn't such an idealist back then, I probably would have married her by now, but we learn. So, yeah, I know, but what can you do? But I probably would have heard a lot of great songs, though.
Yeah, sure would've.
Yeah, but still, I got the, you know, got some good solos to play for you guys, you know, like this one right here. Thank you very much. That was Moonlight Serenade, and that was for anyone who's a veteran for Veterans Day, because you know it's going to be this Friday. And that was written by Captain Glenn Miller of the United States Army. Yep. And also, just thinking about Lucy, you know, I was like, actually, when she was walking away, and I was playing that song for when she was walking away, I said, still, you know, it just brings back memories, you know. All right, so the next song I'm going to play is called Blue Chain, and I think this is the first time I'm actually playing on this guitar. I mean, you heard it with the acoustic guitar, but never heard it on the jazz guitar. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Blue Train by John Coltrane. My name is Jazzman Jones. Don't forget to look me up on the internet, on Facebook, and on YouTube. Always encourage everyone to support your local music scene. And if you haven't voted, I guess it's too late.